show you some of the stuff that we got for the vitamin shop. So we're gonna have a vitamin shop. Oh, yes. Okay, so every year around this time, we always seem to go to either GNC or the vitamin shop, or we start to pick up things that we may need or need to restock in. So I don't know if you do that like once a year or twice a year. Child, there's some people who are literally, I think, at the vitamin shop like once a week, but I'm not a once a week person. We literally, it takes us all year to use up something. I don't know, because we'll do good in the beginning, and then we'll take a break. We'll just feel like, yeah, we feel a little bit better for whatever reason, and then we'll start back up. So it's like, you know, like you catch a little sniffle, a little cold, or you just feel an extra tired, and you have what you need in the house. So it takes us all year to use up whatever we got. Okay. Vitamin K. Y'all, I could not just find vitamin K like by itself. Vitamin K. And this is vitamin K1. And it says 100. It says 100 mcg. Now, I apologize if I forget to take out a little string here and there. I don't know what's going on, child. But the kids been hollering, screaming outside. We usually don't have kids outside playing, but they, child, they out there hollering, screaming, playing, running around. Okay, so I was thinking about vitamin K more so because I like kale. I like greens. And I was thinking like if I had a vitamin K on days that I don't eat no kale, because okay, so this right here, it says the vitamin shop, vitamins E-A-N-D. And I'm thinking like this is like a facial cream. Yeah, it's a cream. I'm thinking like this is a facial cream that you kind of basically probably would use at night. It has vitamin E, A, and D. And it's just the vitamin shop brand. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn down my light up. I don't know why the light's so bright today. When I need it to be bright, it's not bright. Is that not better? Is that more suitable? The light was so bright. Okay, let's go to the next one. Bisal. This for hair, nails, and skin. I'm excited to use this. It says, this also reduces fine lines and wrinkles, thicken and strengthens hair, and strengthen nails, promote healthier bones and joints. I feel like this is like everything I need in one. Tips. Let me know how it was for you. that's just my opinion. If you could start taking this stuff like in your 30s, you know, because at the 30s, you start getting older, right? I mean, not real quick. It depends on, you know, your skin texture, your genes, stuff like that. But I feel like, yeah, collagen is good. I've been having collagen. My water, I got collagen in my water now. Collagen powder. And you probably can't see it, but it kind of turns the water like a tint yellow. But you can't taste anything. But yeah, I already started on my collagen. Plus, my girl, one of my spirit lights, sent me some collagen pills. I haven't started those yet, but I also went and bought these. So yeah, collagen 2 with hyaluronic acid. I hope I'm saying that right. It's a small hole, but we do got quite a few things. I always tell y'all when I'm up to something, you know what I'm saying? And ever since I had like my incident, I've been trying to make sure even my vitamins that I don't only take once in a while, I've been getting up in the morning taking them daily. Just to feel more up and pep and feel more healthier inside my body. You know, once I go do something, it takes a toll on me. And it just, I'm just trying to do everything I can to just stay physically going. Like, push spirit, you can do it. Push no matter what happens. You're strong enough to push through this. So I've been taking my vitamins to get through whatever I'm going through. Now at night, that's another story. Sometimes the vitamins work during the day, but then once you lay down, you just start going through stuff. So this is B6 100 M6. Now I do take the B complex, but I want to do more B stuff. I guess I want to feel stronger. I want to feel more energetic, and I don't want to my body to just feel overwhelmed because of, you know, everything that I've been through. Just trying to keep myself going, you know what I mean? This is B6. At one time, I was going in to one of these places. I can't remember the name right now, but I was going in for the B12 shot for extra energy and everything. But even that, I had to get the IV to get that and the needle, and it ended up causing me not to feel good. Shoot, I recently got a, I think it's called a T-Dash shot, but even that still got my arm pretty sore, and my arm has not really felt all that great even since then. Even sometimes I'm constantly in the bathroom, especially when I go to the bathroom, I'm sitting on the toilet like this, massaging my arm. But you know, that's one of the reasons why I stopped with the B12, because my body can't handle it. But maybe one of these days, maybe I'll wake up a lot stronger, and I don't know, maybe one day I'll be able to get the B12 shot again. Now this is called Revivia. Oh my as green tea extract in it. Isn't that something? Help defense against free radical damage with a partial antioxidant complex. Normal to dry skin. So normal to dry skin. I'm gonna actually open it up so we can just see what the container looks like. Okay, so let me open this up for you and for myself. It smells very, very clean, okay? There's no perfume or nothing like that, which is good. It smells very, it's like fragrance-free, kind of like, just very clean. But I'm looking forward to trying it out. I don't know why, but I've really been going through it. I've been going through it. I just feel like I've been drinking extra water. I feel like just trying to get through the healing process. I feel like my skin has been dry. I've just been sore and achy and just trying to like get past this. And I even think that my skin is just taking effect. Like it's just been dry. Like today I got on moisturizer, but it's really, really been just drying up and acting weird. Look like, and if I can't see it too. extra orchid extract, agent to balancing cream that cleans without stripping the skin, a protector, natural oils. Oh wow, that's nice. Flower power, natural antioxidant active essence. This is also for skin and hair. Mostly everything in here is for skin and hair, okay? And this stuff was kind of expensive. I think it came to like $149 exact. Now this right here is too. I love the lime green. That's pretty. Newman's Indian Hemp and Haitian Vetiver Body Wash. Soothing and moisturizing. And some of this stuff.